Is Hourglass the skin tint worth the money? So let's put it to test. I tried a little bit on one side of my face and blended it with my hands. I really like that the way that you blend it with the hand, it makes it look like a skin. It did cover very nicely the redness on my skin, as you guys see. And I liked how hydrating it was. Love the formula and how it sits on my skin. It's super hydrating. I highly recommend it.